Mayday, mayday, mayday! We need to rescue St. Lucia! Hey! You came in power 3 years ago. You make promises, empty promises. As soon as you win, things start changing. Rich man prospering, poor man suffering. You say that things better since you became leader. More employment and development. Those things you misrepresent. You know that it's not true, 'cause all the things you do are for your friends and family, while we're languishing in poverty. But if you say the country is doing well and everybody can tell, we no longer catching hell. Alas, ring the bell. If you cocksure, ring the bell. Don't wait no more, ring the bell. And if you say that employment is rising, in we pocket we have ching ching, and a good life you shan't live in. Alas, ring the bell. If you champion, ring the bell. Don't wait no more, ring the bell. 'Cause the people waiting to vote you out, they all in. If you think you're doing so well, Alan, ring the bell. Mayday, mayday, we need to rescue St. Lucia. Ring the bell if you man Alan. You don't give a damn about the poor man. It is clear to see from your policy. You tell cabinet cut the budget. First thing you target, poor man safety net. You only for the rich. That was not what you preach. Now you doing a different thing. You have poor man crying, but still you say things nice. We live in paradise. Well, if it's so, don't get done slow. Call elections, let we start the show. But if you think St. Lucians are happy with how you run we country and how you spend we money, Alan, ring the bell. If you man just ring the bell, I want you to ring the bell. And if you feel that giving all the contracts to all your party hacks will make us elect you back, Alan, ring the bell. If you champion, ring the bell. Don't wait no more, ring the bell. 'Cause the people waiting to vote you out, they all in. If you think you're doing so well, Alan, ring the bell. Ring the bell. We can't take it anymore. Mayday, mayday, rescue St. Lucia. Hey! You do not listen to the people. Well, you do what you want, man, you arrogant. While you beat your chest, we in a mess. People not working, small business closing. You only for the rich. That was not what you preach. Now you doing a different thing. You have poor man crying, but still you say things nice. We live in paradise. Well, if it's so, don't get on slow. Call elections, now we start the show. 'Cause if you think that Labour have infighting, their leadership quarreling, and their party crumbling. Alan, ring the bell. If you man just ring the bell, I want you to ring the bell. And if you feel that all your dirty money and your friends and family will bring election victory, Alan, ring the bell. If you man just ring the bell, I want you to ring the bell. Cause the people waiting to vote you out, they all in. If you think you're doing so well, Alan, ring the bell. You want Alan to ring the bell? If you're ready to make some noise. Good night, ladies and gentlemen.